Christian fight.
All right, what is up? It's your boy, Shane W. Boston. We're back for another UFC for a fight. So,
well, this is an outstanding kickboxer making his way to the UFC octagon right now. Very interesting stylistic matchup here tonight. Just an outstanding arsenal of kicks.
A TKO.
Or tail of the tape.
Checking of a leg kick.
Who's trying to break his leg in all fights?
So you know what? And I think if I lose two more fights, my career is over. Well, I think if I lose one more, fight, my career is over.
With us tonight as we get underway from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. All right, here we go with round one. He lost his last fight by TKO. I don't have to tell many of the masses that, but how does he respond? That was some obvious adversity. He was not able to get on track his last time out. Now the challenge.
And this is how you get back on track.
Shot there too.
Come on. He's back with his business.
Snap off that jab. Oh, beautiful.
Don't let him
up.
Don't let him
up. He just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard.
Don't let him breathe. Oh. On second thought, he's going to make it.
Be careful here. Body kick. Look at that.
Keep your body. Keep your body.
Try to establish that jab. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
All right, there we go.
Wow!
Get that head kick going. Get that Superman punch.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, elbow to the head.
How about that shin?
Kick to the head.
This is where he got the
nice combination. The spinning back fist lands.
You just hooked that to the face.
Hard Superman.
Oh, he might be out.
No. You just standing there. You hooked that to the face. Bro.
Oh.
Superman punch again.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
All of those are blocked.
Okay. Yeah.
Superman punch. Spinning back fist.
Back. Head kick. Okay, that completes the myth.
90 seconds
there we go.
To go
in the opening
round. Good straight left.
Head kick.
Block that kick to the body.
Okay. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. Really missed with that right hand.
Another little one in front.
Big left hand there inside. Okay. Oh, straight right.
Come on.
Back up. Oh, the kick lands and he's down.
Oh, wait.
That'll do it.
What a fight.
Okay. That's how you get the ball rolling.
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Fine. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round. Now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
You did it.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Baker!
So there's the man
one more
just
fight
the way
on this contract.
He drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically
find
by
out.
Way of the KO.
Next episode,
perhaps
if you can't believe
bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night.
The
I'm not sure, still a few
channel.
Fights
spread
to go.
Word.
But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one. And he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright light.